Cost of living. Some states have a very high cost of living, so therefore the wages have to be high enough so the person can cover their expenses. For example, in California, they had the highest average salary. Remember, it was $102,700. But California also has the second highest cost of living in the United States. And listen to this. According to Realtor.com, their home median closing price was $510,000.